Happy Saturday to all of you out there. This run was actually pretty good. I felt pretty awesome alive. My first 11-mile run since last spring, basically. Haven't run over 10 miles in a long, long time. Last week I did 10 miles because I wasn't sure about the distance. I wasn't sure if my legs could handle it. But after today, I think I'm pretty good. Pretty good with what I'm doing with my workouts and everything. Right now, I'm 13 days in with no days off of upper body and my running. So basically pull-ups, push-ups every other day. One day pull-ups, one day push-ups, and running every day. Whether it's tempo run, long run, easy run, recovery, but just every day getting out. A minimum 8 miles a day has been very well for me. And I have to say, I feel good, I feel great. I feel like things are coming together. This run today was 11 miles I was trying to go for about 7:40 mile pace, and I kept hitting 37, 36s. And I didn't really feel all that hard until a couple of miles at the end, and that's normal. And we'll see how it goes when I start building the miles up in the next couple weeks. So every 3 to 4 weeks, I normally add an extra mile. So by the time July comes around, I'll be doing about 18, well, between 16 and 18, depending on if I go every three, every four. I'm gonna let my body decide what's the good thing that's gonna happen. And I'm not gonna use the watch and actually use that as a way to tell me, okay, it's time to go. I'm gonna let my body to tell me it's ready. And for all you out there, you guys can do it. Get off out there and get going. I know that when I first started in September of 2018, which is only, 4 or 5 months ago now, barely could run a mile in 9 minutes. Now look at me, I'm running 11 miles at just over 7.5 mile pace. My tempo run's on point, averaging roughly about 6:30 pace. It's a little higher than that.
That's 5 months of work. So I really think that you guys can do the same thing. Don't forget to check me out on the podcast. I get excited a lot, so I talk fast.
That's my ADD, they tell me.
But don't forget to check my
podcast out. I hit it last night. I did a lot this week, actually. Priorities, and last night was forgiving myself. And that basically is an interesting one to check out. So, hope you guys are having a good Saturday. It's January 19, 2019. Fantastic morning. It's just about 5 a.m. I am done for the day. Gotta go hit the books and have a great morning. You guys take care and have a great day.